Hello and welcome to Poseidon Tech. I'm Theo and in today's episode, Ajax Rex. Ajax Rex is a radio signal range extender for Ajax devices. Inside the box you will find Ajax Rex, power supply cable, quick start guide. This is Ajax Rex. It looks like the Ajax hub. This is smart bracket panel. Inside the Rex you will find the installation kit. In front there is the Ajax logo with light indicator. At the back there is the power connector, the QR code, tamper and power button. That's the power supply cable. Plug the power supply cable inside the power connector. Press the power button. Since there is not yet connection with hub, the light indicator will be red. In order to secure Ajax Rex, just slide Rex onto the smart bracket mounting plate. Now let's go to mount Ajax Rex. Mount the smart bracket panel to the wall with screws. Use anchors and screws from the installation kit. Secure the power supply cable. Slide the extender onto the smart bracket mounting plate. Don't forget to connect the plug into the socket. Now it's time to add Rex in our Ajax installation. For the complete tutorial of Ajax Hub, just check the link on YouTube card. Open Ajax Pro app. As you can see in this demo installation, the signal in these two door protect detectors is very low. Press Add Device. Give a name. Scan the QR code. Assign Rex to a room. Press OK. press the power button for 3 seconds. Repeater has been added successfully. Press on the repeater icon. Press the gear button. Go to pair with device. Find the devices that you want to assign to repeater and select them. Press back to save the settings. As you can see now, the signal is okay. Since these devices are connected to Ajax Rex, you will see next to them the RE icon. This was Ajax Rex. Thank you so much for watching. If you like my tutorials, consider subscribing to my channel. See you in the next episode.